My name is Helen Keller. I was born on June 27, 1880, in a farm in Tuscumbia, Alabama. I'm famous for being blind and deaf and overcoming these challenges to learn how to communicate and read and write. Some interesting facts about me are that I graduated from Radcliffe College in 1904. I also wrote 7 books about my life, and I traveled all across the world giving speeches about helping blind people. I passed away on June 1st, 1968, at the age of 87 years old, 1 week before my 88th birthday.